And welcome to another video of my YouTube channel. So in this video I will elaborate with you about software packaging and file archiving on Linux. So let's start the live. I'm not a robot. Yes, stare. So here we gonna install a tab. Okay, so installing at the pkg. Okay, okay, so the atom is not installed, so we're gonna install the atom sudo apt install with additional y, so we not must waiting for the confirmation. So this is automatically yes install. Okay, so now to check again, verify, you can use the pkg as atom. So yep, the atom has been installed. Okay, installed. Okay, so install atom has been checked. Okay, now for extracting an archive, you can, because the file has it at download, you can go to their directory and sudo tar. Okay, so the tar is like the 7-zip at Windows, but it is at Linux. So has been checked. Okay, now for archiving file, you can back to, now we're gonna achieve the planet. Yeah, okay, it has been achieved, and now I'm gonna install in zip, and don't forget to with the main UI, so it will gonna automatically install. Okay, to check it if it's installed or not, you can dpkg is 7-zip. Yep. Okay, install. Okay, install 7-zip has been installed, and the last is uninstalling game and with additional UI. Yep, the game has been removed. So if we're gonna search it, is game is not installed. Okay, check it and check the progress. Okay, and end live, submit. Okay, that's it for software packaging and file archiving on Linux. Thank you for watching, hope you like and enjoy it, and see you in the next video. Bye.